It's the music recording and out of the shower to the bedroom.
To slip on something fresh.
From the bedroom to the studio.
To react to the best.
If your day is blown, we crank to the morn. Make sure your sub is on while we playing your song.
And it's gonna be on.
We rock three channels up here on this YouTube stream. And we always let our subscribers know that they are supreme. Hey, stand by, cause we so fly. React to the beat, cause I'm that guy to move you all night long. Why, I tell you what's happening in the song. Music make me crazy, baby, do it for me louder. Viewers know my cross keep on bumping with the song. I'ma make you sweat in 2 days, turn the house lights on. At the party at the Music Recording Network. What is up, YouTube? How y'all doing? Yeah. Check it out, man. Nas. Uh-oh, y'all know how he does, man. Shout out to Nas and his crew. Shout out to all his fans and everybody. Check it out, man. Y'all hit that subscribe button. Hit that bell, man. And this is called Rewind. This is the lyrics. So Tyson Roberts asked for this one right here. Without any further ado, let's check it out.
Listen up, gangsters and honeys with your hair done. Pull up a chair, honey, put it in the air, son. Dog, whatever they call you, God, just listen. I spit a story backwards, it starts at the ending. The bullet goes back in the gun. The bullet holes closing his chest up a nigga. Now he back to square one, screaming, shoot, don't please. I put my fist back on my hip. It's like a VCR rewinding a hit. He put his hands back on his bitch. My caravan doors open up. I jump back in the van and close it shut, going reverse. Slowly prepared, my nigga Jungle utters out something crazy like, go he there. Sitting back in his chair, we hitting the ropes. The smoke goes back in the blunt gets bigger and broke. Jungle unrolls it, put his weed back in the jar. The blunt turns back into a cigar.
Hey.
He listened to Stevie. It sounded like heavy metal fans spinning records backwards of AC/DC. I get my niggas jack, jump out the van back first. Back upstairs, took off the black shirt. I'm in the crib with the phone in my ear. Listen up so y'all can figure out the poem real clear. The voice on the phone was like, outside right we. So with my mouth wide, holding my heat. Bullets I had plenty to squeeze, plenty for ya. Cause Jungle said, block your own enemies up. Hung up the phone, then the phone rang. I'm laid in the bed thinking about this pretty young thing who left. She came back, her clothes just fell to the rug. She fell to my bed and gave me a hug. I told her no hell, she talk about me kiss. Bobbed her head to spit a nut back in my dick. Started sucking with no hands, a whole lot of spit. Then got up and put a bra back on her tits.
Hey.
Got fully dressed and told me stress really I'm. Picked up a Gucci bag and left a nigga behind. Walking through the door, she rang the bell twice. I vomited, locked her back in my glass with juice and ice. The clock went back from 3 to 2 to 1. And that's about the time the story begun. That's when I first heard the voicemail on the cell. It said, son, we found that nigga, we got a kid.
Hey, yo, son,
what?
You hear me? You hear me? Listen, man, this dude right on the block right now, man. I found him right now. See, right now, this kid.
Yo, this Nas, leave it. Peace.
Leave it. Nas be having them beats that just drive to you, man. The beat just be driving, and he just rolling right over top of it, man, flowing. Go ahead, Nas. I hear you, baby. I hear you. Look here. I'm going to get on up out of here. Y'all take a light, take it slow. Tell a mic crossed. Hold you so. Peace out.